How much total did you guys spend at TI11?
Is my wife gonna be watching this?
Guys, Mika Fabs here from One Esports, and I'm coming to you live from TI11 in Singapore. I know we have some Dota 2 super fans right here in the Singapore Indoor Stadium, and we're gonna find out just how much people have spent to be at the biggest Dota 2 tournament in the world. What's your gold lead? Let's find out. So what's your name?
Henry Dota.
Henry, where are you from?
I'm from the U.S., Baltimore, Maryland.
I'm curious how much you spent to get to TI this year.
The tickets I got on Carousel, I think, like, were 900 Singapore dollars or something like that for the finals, and then it was, I think, 1,500 to fly here. So I spent about 3,000 Singapore dollars to get here.
3,000 Singapore dollars. Hi, what's your name?
Maggie.
Maggie, nice to meet you. Okay, so how much total have you spent for TI11?
I didn't spend anything but my nerves. I was paid to be here.
Oh really? Why were you paid to be here?
I'm a team manager. I was here with the team. So yeah, I got to spend 3 weeks in Malaysia and then the past 3 weeks here.
So technically you have spent quite a lot to be at TI because you have to, you know, you have to get your team, you have to get your staff, you have to get the boot camp and everything all the way here at TI. What are your names?
Matthew,
Jeremy,
Josh.
Josh, okay, my height is revealed here, so this really sucks. I'm gonna try my best to do this, but I'm just curious how much you guys have spent here at TI total. What's your estimate?
I reckon about $1,500.
$1,500?
Yeah, $1,500.
Is this like collective?
Yeah.
Collectively. $1,500. So what does that include?
That would be the TI tickets, the plane tickets, the hotel, probably the food, and secret shop.
Was like a large chunk of that actually the secret shop?
Not too much.
Hey guys, can you introduce yourselves?
Hi, my name is Ruby and I'm from Thailand.
My name is Mai. Hello.
And I'm Klong.
Alright guys, so how much do you think you guys have spent here at TI as Dota superfans?
So we stay here for like a week, so I think we spent like 1,800 Singapore dollars already.
Yeah. 1,800 Singapore dollars for TI. Does that include the flights and the hotel?
Yeah, everything.
Hey there, what's your name?
Ollie.
Ollie, how long have you been a Dota fan?
10 years now.
Wow, 10 years. Is this your first time at TI?
It is, yes.
Oh, awesome. So how much have you spent so far for TI 11?
Probably over 2,000 about Australian, so maybe 1,900 Singaporean.
Hey guys, can you introduce yourselves?
Hi, I'm Sam from KL.
Hey, I'm Josh. I'm from South Africa.
Hey, my name is Karthik. I'm from Singapore.
Hey, nice to meet you guys. Okay, so how long have you guys been Dota fans?
About 16 years since Dota 1, maybe.
Wow.
Yeah, it's been like a decade for me, so maybe like 10, 11 years.
Yeah, it's been about a year. I'm a newly converted fan, so.
I'm sure these guys welcome you with open arms, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they dragged you in, they dragged you in. All right, so how much total did you guys spend at TI 11?
Is my wife gonna be watching this? All in all, we've spent about close to 1,005 for myself.
So it was about maybe close to 2K, tickets and flights and everything.
So, okay, what about you?
I spent a massive amount of $0. So I got my ticket for free. friends sponsored me. It was very lucky of me.
Oh my gosh, so lucky. Shout out to that friend over there. He is at TI right now because of you guys. What's your name?
Mitch.
Mitch. So how long have you been a Dota fan?
I don't know. For about 7 years, give or take.
7 years. So how much have you spent to be here at TI in Singapore?
Probably about 3.5 or something, yeah.
Hi guys, can you guys introduce yourselves?
Yeah, my name is Sam from Australia.
Philip from Australia, Sydney.
Woo!
I'm Sean, same place.
How long have you guys been Dota fans?
Oh, Dota 1, yeah. Warcraft 3.
15, 18
15
years,
20 yeah. years.
Yeah.
Oh,
shit.
More than 15 years, yeah.
Oh my gosh, here. I was there, Gandalf. Oh.
3,000 years ago.
So how much have you spent to be here at TI 11 so far?
$1,500!
$3,000!
Probably about $1,500 as well, yeah.
Oh my gosh, $1,500, $3,000! What sets you apart from these guys?
My honeymoon!
Congratulations! Aww. So those were some of the high rollers that we spotted right here at TI. If you spent more, let us know in the comments below. I think I really gotta go because Secret versus Liquid is about to begin. But like and subscribe to One Esports because we got more esports content coming up. I really gotta go, guys. Okay, bye.